Hey, what's up, YouTube and TikTok, mainly just YouTube, so not YouTube, sorry, TikTok, so, you know, drink your Diet Coke, so. Stop asking the guy, how good is your tacos? This is Taco Tuesday at Sundance. Stop asking him how much of his tacos for one taco or two tacos. Anyways, he's busy, so I'm kind of hungry. So. Maybe go talk to the Brass Tacos. Save that for weekend for 2020. Question, how much are your tacos today? For taco? I'll think about it next time, dude. How much for the drink? That's not enough. Sorry. I don't have 65 cents, but I got 20. And there goes that again.
But then there's a silver alert,
like, you
can
change
for it.
Okay, bro. Oh, Elton John action on TikTok. I like Elton John. He's pretty cool. He's a good singer. Thank you. At least I got a little bit of money for the weekend. Not very much. Kind of sucks, so yeah. Not very much coffee thing. Well, yes. That's still $19 in my pocket. replace my debit card console, I might have to put all this money in the bank. So the $19, roughly $19, so yeah. Maybe next time if I get paid, I go get me some tacos over here. That might have a drink, so sorry about the music, it's kind of a little loud in here. Anyways, I logged into their freaking their thing, so their Wi-Fi finally. Anyways, I'm just chilling to more Diet Coke, please. Yeah. And a tiny bit more ice, please, and thank you. Yeah, you can tell I'm at bars. Wow. Yeah, so what? TikTok, YouTube. I'm a grown ass adult, so I drink Diet Coke because I'm type 2 diabetic. Thank you. Yeah, you can't be judgmental on the music I listen to or something, so. I'm a grown-ass adult that wears cartoon stuff and drinks Diet Coke. Yeah, I'm a man child, so fuck you, dudes. Just like